Texas, moved to music, and created treasured high school memories. But now you're going to learn a little more about the people that make these events happen.
Hi, I'm Michelle.
I'm Jen.
And I'm Julia.
We are the directors of Dance Committee.
Now that we know who they are, let's take a closer look at what they do. How a dance becomes a dance.
First step is we have a meeting. Usually this meeting is 1 month before the date of the dance, and usually about 15 people attend this meeting. Then we start having another meeting about 2 weeks before the dance, and then more frequent meetings like every day for once a week before the dance. And at these meetings, we just pick a theme and assign duties and get a permit for the school.
We have to make a couple phone calls. We need to book the police, the DJ, and if we have to rent any materials, we have to do that ahead of time and phone them, such as the Skyjack, for putting up decorations.
First thing we have to do involving decorations is plan out what kind of decorations we want to have. We have to make a decorating plan, make like a layout of how we're going to set it up. Then we have to go to buy the decorations. This usually involves a scavenger hunt at the dollar store. Of course, Dollarama. And then the decoration creation begins.
Finally, the night of the dance is coming. We still lost the work to do. We have to take tickets at the door and go check. Always find us there because there's lots of stuff to do. We have to take people's coats, bags, and even shoes sometimes. So it all comes down to it. We spend like $400 on props, $350 on DJ.
$96 for pizza, $200 for the food that we sell.
Is a lot of time and effort that goes into running a dance. Would you like to join the dance committee? Michelle and Julia will give you the details.
You can always use new members, and everyone is welcome. Listen to the announcements and show up and participate. Or talk to Mr. Rand, myself, Julia, or Jen.
So now you know a little bit more about dance committee. I'll leave you some clips from the last dance.
I wanna rock your body, rock. Your body.